song's been very good to me.
I wish.
No, not even. Jackson Heights, you know. But anyway, so I'm just gonna go and set up myself and we'll be with you in a moment. This is Roger Haferkamp.
Yeah.
All right, give it up for Roger Haferkamp.
Okay, I'm gonna play a couple of quick songs, and then East Coast and Phil are gonna come up and play, and then at the end, my wife and I are gonna do a song. Need to turn my guitar down or anything, Bill? I felt obligated to do something I wrote. Everybody's got these beautiful, you know, songs that they've written. Well, I guess I dig one up, I suppose. Most of my songs are Christian songs, and I don't know. I'm just a little reluctant to play Christian songs in the secular place. You know, afraid of beat up by the atheist or something. This is about an old girlfriend who from high school, really. And she's actually my friend on Facebook now. It's called Queen of My Dreams. He had lots of money, and she loved him like honey. And now he's just a young man, and I didn't own a thing. And I remember that Sunday, we followed a pathway, walked barefoot together on the warm country sand, laughing together, two birds of a feather. A cool breeze blew gently. I held her hand. Oh, queen of my dreams, was I love all it seemed? Was it only a plaything, or was it for real? And all that you left me is this bittersweet memory.
Thank you.
an old Jerry Jeff Walker song I've been playing forever. I knew a man Bojangles and he danced with you. Worn out shoes, silver hair, a ragged shirt and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. And he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell down in New Orleans. I was down in hell, and he looked at me to be the very eyes of age. As he spoke right out, and slapped his leg a stick, and he said his name was James, and he danced a lick across the cell, and he grabbed his pants, a better stance, he jumped so high, and he clipped his heels, he let go a laugh, oh, he let go a laugh. Took back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, why don't you dance? Fairs throughout the South, and he spoke through tears for 15 years how his dog and him, they traveled about, but his dog up and died, boy, up and he died, and after 20 years he still grieves. And he said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tips. Oh, and most of my time I spend behind those county bars, you see, I drink some beer. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, come on and dance, why don't you dance? Thank you. Okay, EC and Phil, come on down.
I'm not left-handed. I had an accident and my little finger's crooked on one hand, so I switched.
Once again, Bill Stetler, thank you so much.
Yes,
really.
Ready? All right.
got everything she needs. She's an artist, she don't look back. She got everything she needs. She's an artist, she don't look back. She can take the dark out of the nighttime, paint the daytime black. You will start out standing proud to steal her anything she sees. You will start out standing proud to steal her anything she sees. This next song is a Townes Van Zandt song. It's a very strange song, but I like it. It's called Rake. I apologize for having, I have to keep these words up here because I don't have a lot of, you know.
Brain cells left.
Possibly. I used to rave, run with lived like a rig and a young man. I covered my lovers with flowers and wounds, my laughter the devil would frighten. The sun, she would come and beat me back down, but every cruel day has its nightfall. I'd welcome the stars with wine and guitars full of fire and forgetful. My body was sharp, the dark hair clean, and outrage my joyful companion, whispering to women how sweet they did seem, kneeling for me to command them. And time was like water, but I was the sea. I wouldn't have noticed it passing, except for the turning of night into day, and the turning of day into cursing.
If you're traveling through the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy bed. And sometimes I wonder if she remembers me at all. Many times I have hoped and prayed in the darkness of my night and in the brightness of my day. Traveling in the North Country Fair, where the winds hit heavy on the borderline, remember me to one who lives there. 'Cause she once was a true love of mine. She once was a true love.
Next song is by a guy named Daryl Scott. It's about coal mining and such back in Kentucky. That's where he's from, that part, I think. It's called "You'll Never Leave Harlan Alive." In the deep dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, "You'll never leave Harlan alive." Well, my granddad's dead walked down Catherine's Mountain, and he asked Tilly Hilton to be his bride. He said, "Won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? Oh, we'll never leave Harlan alive." The sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup, whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. $100 bills, he said, "I'll pay you for your minerals," but he never left Harlan alive. Well, Granny, she sold out cheap and moved out west to Pineville, to a farm where bigger rich land river winds. I'll bet they danced them a jig, laughed and sang a new song, who said, "We'd never leave Harlan alive." Thank you.
tobacco wasn't selling. And old granddad knew what he had to do to survive. He went and dug for hot and cold, and he sent the money back to Granny. But he never left Harlan alive. The sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day. Digging coal from the bottom of your grave. In the deep, dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there I read on a hillside that you'll never leave Harlan alive.
Yeah.
Thank you. This next song is a Tom Waits song. I just kind of got into Tom Waits fairly recently, and it's amazing the songs this guy's written. He's such a character.
But, Bad Story?
Yeah, I mean, he's got like a thousand songs or something. It's amazing. Anyway, this one's called Pony. I've seen it all, boys. I've been all over. I've been everywhere in the whole wide world. I rode the high line with old blind Darby, and I danced real slow with the eye to Jane. I was full of wonder when I left Murfreesboro. Now I'm full of hollow on Maxwell Street, and I hold my pony, I hold my pony, I hold my pony, knows the way back home. From Natchez to Huspokina, I built a fire by the side of the road, and I worked for nothing in a Bell's on the sawmill. I caught a blind out on the B&O. Tallulah's friendly, hold my pony, I hope my pony, I hope my pony knows the way back home.
ran my race with burnt-faced Jake. I gave him a man's and me to cross. And I lived on nothing but dreams and train smoke. Somehow my watch and chain, they got lost. Oh, I wish I was home in Emmett's kitchen with old Jip curled around my feet, and I hold my pony, song. another Tom Waits song. Thank you, Phil. Sorry for going so long. I met my wife in church. I was leading singing and stuff, and they decided to start a Saturday night service, and they wanted me to do it, because I guess probably nobody else wanted to. But I said yes, and I realized I needed a piano player to do that, and Charlotte's son was working at the church at that time, working his way through college, and he says, oh, my mother plays the piano, and the rest is history. Here she is. That was 21 years ago, something like that. So, we have done that, and her son is here tonight, too, Brad. Well, this is a really pretty song. I hope we can do it justice. Oh, wait, I need one.
Ooh.
As I say goodbye, I'll say goodbye. Say goodbye to rubies.
We talked about how to end the set. It wasn't going to end like that. That was the way to end the set. I love it.